Former deputy minister of China's public security ministry has been jailed for life by a court for accepting $91 million in bribes. State media reported on Friday, Sun Lijun was expelled from the ruling Communist Party for damaging the party's unity. Sun's sentencing comes ahead of a party congress where Xi Jinping is expected to be re-elected as China's president. Subscribe and press the bell icon.